Congratulations. Before you knew it, we had it in 26 states. And thousands of young people, maybe them, have better lives together because she thought their lives mattered. You see, I listen to them, and they don't want to listen to me. You will never learn anything when you're talking. So, you got a decision to make, Philadelphia. We were there for you. And she has been there for America. And she would be by far the best president. Because she has been by far the best change maker. You can trust them. Our Congressman John Lewis, the last remaining hero of the civil rights movement, almost murdered twice, arrested 40 times. He said, I'm for her because she's always been there with us. And you know it's true. Now, here's the big issue. It's not just about winning. It's about how many people vote. We need a big turnout. We need you to work. We need you to talk to everybody. We need you to tell them what I said today. She's got the best plans, the best record. She's the best leader. These people who have condemned all the people that endorsed her as members of the political establishment are wrong. They were for her because she has led. Stay with her. She'll never leave you. Thank you and God bless you.